You've left the National Defense Academy?
Holding such an opportunity, man, how could you be so stupid?
You're probably the most foolish human I've ever met.
ये क्या कर दिया तुमने?
अबे अब क्या करेगा तू?
बात क्यों इधर मिला रहेगा यार तू भी?
Bro, your YouTube channel's gone too. All the politics and changes are gone too.
बाबा अब सब खत्म हो गया यार. अब क्या करेगा?
तो सब खत्म हो गया.
You regret this. भाई तू बचना ही नहीं.
You're definitely gonna regret this one.
No.
If you're here, this is me. I am PARITOSH, a crazy 18-year-old with a dream. A crazy 18-year-old who's made decisions others claim are stupid, childish, and whatnot. Once they say that I'm eventually going to regret in the future. But then I'm also the crazy 18-year-old with the will and the wit to work every single second of his life, every single day, to look back at all of this as something I could rather be proud of. Alright, so 2017 has been a year full of lessons for me that I'm definitely going to carry for the rest of my life. You know, there were times when I was defeated. You know, I lost to life every single day. You know, there were times when I had no strength whatsoever. No reason to be getting up every single day. I had no aim. You know, the moment I would see a glimpse of hope, fate would come running down my way to crash it all away. But the one thing I never gave up on was belief. Belief in my own self, in my dreams, in the fact that I'll make it. If not today, then tomorrow, next week, next year, next decade. But someday, yes, I will.
Do you want to know what 2017's first half for me was like?
You know, I dreamt of something, worked my ass off for it, and boom, gone, bro, gone. You know, everyday life was like, you know, shut the fuck up, bro. You sat down there. You're not getting back up. People ask me, was it tough? It felt impossible, bro. I mean, just, you know, time stood still for me. And you know, then came the time when I had to leave for the National Defense Academy. You know, naturally, I didn't have any other option left. You know, I had to go for this one. And peer pressure in the head, you know, everything around me made me take that decision. And that's it. You know, it was a big, big, big setback for me. I mean, even though I'm a, you know, big ass human with good muscles, but I'd be lying if I say these eyes, they didn't cry. I mean, bro, that was a full stop to my life. You know, back of the mind, entertainment and arts was like the ultimate goal of life. But this right here, everything over in a second. You know, I was blinded. I was tired. I was just not ready to fight anymore. So I had to give up. 27th June 2017 it was, when I had to leave for the National Defense Academy.
I still remember the night before I was supposed to leave for the National Defense Academy. Walked out of this bathroom right here with my eyes all red. And I saw my mom speaking to me. Son, you still have time. Say it.
22 days that I spent in the National Defense Academy made me realize the true importance of dreams. They made me realize who I really am and what I'm destined to do. And also the fact that I might just not belong there. And you know, that just made me take the biggest decision of my life. And I'm also ready to work every single day, every single second of my life, to look back at this as something I could rather be proud of. So you know, we've been really very sad all this while. Talking really motivational stuff, telling you how 2017 taught me so much. Now let me tell you how 2017 was the game changer for me. Let's get it. Alright, so 2017 started off with a performance at one of the best hotels in Missouri. One of the most high-end hotels in Missouri, you know. First check, that was my first check, first paid performance. Followed by the acceptance letters from the colleges that are among the global top 10 in the world. Alright, so then it was time your boy traveled to Bangalore all alone. Alright, we got to go to Bangalore, we got to attend this SSB where your boy scored an All India rank of 6th. Followed by which we recorded the first musical project ever. And then was when all of this began. Then was when we started this vlog journey. Then was when we started and created this channel and made the first vlog ever recording. One of the best musical projects that I made with this family right here. We recorded a musical project in one of the best terraces in this city and posted it. So then we got to travel to Alwar for a very good and very special musical project. We got to perform in a very special wedding. And then it was time I left for the National Defense Academy. 27th June it was when I left for the National Defense Academy. And 22nd of July it was when I came back. Then it was time I made a vlog about talking the truth. You know, the truth, why, what my dreams really were. What I really wanted to do with my life. And you know what, why I actually left the National Defense Academy. Which is still the second most viewed video on my channel. Alright, so I started vlogging, right? Vlogging started taking another platform. We raised the bars as well. We went to probably one of the most haunted places in this country. And we did this there. And it was something really very crazy happened. I set a challenge that if that video hit 100 likes, I would do an overnight challenge at Lambi Dhar. And guess what happened, bro? Alright, no problem. Okay, you know, this thing is tough. You know, the overnight challenge, it's really very tough. So I said, okay, not a problem. We're at 636 subscribers. We were at 636 subscribers by then. I said, 1,000 subscribers in 30 days, and we do the overnight challenge. And guess what happened? Alright, so then we started off this movement by the name of Make a Choice to Make a Difference. You know, this was going to be the breakthrough of my channel. You know, we got together as a family. We got together, we collected over 10,000 rupees. I'm so thankful to this family, you know. We collected over 10,000 rupees, went out to old age home, to orphanages, and, you know, went out in the open and celebrated Diwali with the ones who actually, you know, need to know the very meaning of this one festival. It just felt so pure, so beautiful, and, you know, I'm so thankful to this family. The ones, all of you people who participated in it, you know, even if you contributed one single rupee, I'm just so thankful to you. This was going to be the legacy on our channel, you know, I could actually feel it, you know, the amount of love that we were showcasing. It was just so pure and so beautiful. But this was also the time when the channel got brought down. But knock, wait, who is it? That is opportunity. You know, God throws challenges at you almost every day, and you know, that is when He tests you. That is when He wants to know how bad you want it. That is when He wants to see how far you can go to achieve your goals. You know, it was a tough time for me, sure it was. But that was the time when I utilized to see what other things I could do besides entertaining all you people. You know, I got into the business world. I started writing my own book, The Importance of Dreams. It has been absolutely amazing, connected with so many Instagram influencers. I feel so blessed, so blissful. It just feels so amazing. And then, you know, someone great has always said, hard work always pays. And I got my channel back after 10 days, and then we started off with something so beautiful, so great, that has been continuing up till now. Alright, so then I got the love of my life, my dog, my named Blizzard. You know, I love her so much, and I've been so blessed to have had her. We also got to work with a famous Indian YouTuber in one of his funny skits, also followed by a ghost prank that I got in my neighborhood. And I almost got kicked out as well. Alright, so then we almost got invited to Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma's wedding. Almost. Yeah, so we also got to go to Delhi to make this vlog. Then got to go to Shimla to do this. Followed by which was the last week of 2017, filled with the one thing I'm most passionate about, music. Made a music video on the 25th of December, the 2017, which is the Christmas Eve. And also going out to play at Cafe Ivy on the 31st of December. And not forgetting the most important thing. 2017 has also been the year where I've met so amazing people in my life. I've been so glad, so grateful. I just feel so blessed every single day to have you people around me, have you people motivate me for what I do, for what, you know, just brings me so much happiness. I've been blessed. I feel grateful every single day. And thank you for being in my life. I just feel so blessed, so grateful to have you people with me. You know, you people motivate me when I need it. You people encourage me to pursue my dreams every single day. And I just feel so complete with you people. And you know, I thank you all from the bottom of my heart for being a part of this family. You know, this family, we go out there with the aim of spreading a few smiles. We go out there every year to have a story to tell. It just feels so fulfilling. I wish you all the best possible New Year 2018. You know, let's go out there with the aim of spreading a few smiles and happiness, with the aim of pursuing our dreams every single day, with the aim of making a choice to make a difference. But wait, hold on. I've not even answered any questions right here, right? I mean, like, why do I do it? Was it even worth it? We do it because we're the ones who are different. We do it because we're the ones who are crazy. We do it because we're the ones who dream. We do it because we're the ones who win. And we do it because we're the ones who win. Special thanks to my two brothers who helped me make this wonderful vlog of 2017, and most importantly, if you haven't done it yet, make sure to subscribe to this channel, because bro, we're on our way to create history in 2018.